WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Stay warm this winter with a hot lease offer. Crank up the heat on a 2014 Cruze for just $159 per month. That's right, a 2014 Cruze for just $159 per month. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. I'm meteorologist Chris Gloninger with this web weather update. Another couple more hours worth of snow. The back edge now moving into the central part of the state. Snowfall intensity still fairly heavy from Fond du Lac south into Beaver Dam and Johnson Creek, and that has to pull through Milwaukee. This is a loop over 3 hours, so another 2 to 3 hours of snow possible for most of the lake shore. Another little system moving into the northern Rockies. That will be moving in for Thursday with it some high winds and maybe some snow squalls. The steadiest snow will be out of here between 1 o'clock in the morning and 3 o'clock in the morning. I think things greatly improve for the drive into work on Wednesday. Snow and blowing snow, though, will be an issue, I think, for the first part of the day. As we go into Wednesday night, a few more snow showers will roll through. Not much in the way of accumulation, maybe a coating to an inch, and that goes from Wednesday night into Thursday morning. I think Thursday afternoon, the last of the snow showers will clear out. As we go into Thursday night, we'll clear back out, and our temperatures drop back into the single digits in many spots. Winds very strong out of the northwest during the course of the overnight and into the first part of Wednesday morning. During the afternoon, there's some improvement as high pressure builds in. Still, we're talking northwest wind right through the late morning, early afternoon, sustained between 10 and 20 miles per hour, gusts as high as 30, and then things do subside during the afternoon. This is how we start off our morning, single digits and teens. It's a cold afternoon, only expecting highs between 15 and 20 degrees region-wide. It could even be colder than that to the northwest. Watertown's high only 13 degrees during the afternoon. There's your planner tomorrow, blowing snow, 10 degrees at 7, 14 at noontime, 5 o'clock, winds do ease. Snow showers around on Thursday, windy, 16, frigid on Friday. Saturday, some flurries, and our temperatures moderate slightly for Sunday and Monday into the high 20s. Thanks for checking us out here at WISN.com. Your next update tomorrow morning with Sally. Have a great night. Be safe on the roads.